Hi. Yeah, so I'm Klara, and the piece that I'm about to play is, well, it's based on you can call it an idea, I call it a truth, that that plants and trees especially, specifically, that they are sound and that they sing to us. And so the piece that I'm playing is, it's four vignettes based on four different trees that I've had the privilege of trying to listen to in my life. And one of them is a saguaro, it's the first one. The second one is a tree in the apartment complex that I live in. It's a very social tree in a place where nobody talks to it, so it's an interesting paradox. And the third one is a very familial mesquite tree. You know, mesquite trees, they take care of a lot of plants. So this mesquite tree has raised about four saguaros that are really big. So it's a very proud mother, you could say. And the last vignette is a bristlecone pine tree, which is, bristlecone pine trees, the ones in California, are, we think, right now, what we know is that they are the oldest living organism that we know of. So I hope you enjoy the piece. Thank you.
Thank you. maybe.